Good morning, my name's Alan, I work at Starnes Barbecue. And for the holidays, we've decided to show you all how to slice a ham the way we do it here at Starnes. First off, sharp boning knife, sharp slicing knife. We use a bone-in ham here at Starnes. We're gonna show you how to get rid of all this and slice it up. First, we'll be taking the skin off. You want to take a little bit of the fat off, not all of it. Try not to put it in your hand. First muscle we'll take out is the hock. Taking this muscle out, just take your bone knife straight down the bone. Pick out this large bone in the middle. Last two muscles are your biggest, we're just going to separate them. Down, we'll be slicing. You're going to slice against the grain, not with the grain. Okay. each mussel, just place it in your pan. And once you're finished, hopefully your product will look like the one that we've done already. To heat these up, you're going to put them in your oven around 200, 250 degrees, an hour and a half. And we hope you enjoy your ham from Storm's Barbecue. You all have a Merry Christmas.